Not in space, but on the ground.
Not in space, but on the ground.
Earthbound.
Not in space, but on the ground.
Earthbound.
Not in space, but on the ground.
Still earthbound.
Not in space, but on the ground. Not in space, but on the ground.
Earthbound.
Not in space, but on the ground. Not in space, but on the ground.
You see it how it is.
Not in space, but on the ground.
With both feet pushing the earth beneath, when I creep, trudge, or march, you feel the forest or marsh. I'd rather squash my soles against the soot covered, gum riddled concrete, at least most of the month. I leave to contemplate total loss of my soul, integrity, and trust. Yet, no with a punch. Ostracized like hunchbacks in a corner with dust caps, cause the law seems to prohibit saying too much at once. Yet, enforcers might not find us, so we do what we want still. True like the taunt or the tease, you only think you're getting some, instead, you get in the mop room a scrub brush. Might as well. Light a fluid on a five, disgust. Scared to say when it's too much and switch it up. Instead, we laugh it off like the cynics you've been trained to. People losing their minds.
Not in space, but on the ground.
So I try to hold mine.
Not in space, but on the ground.
So I try to keep mine.
Not in space, but on the ground.
Where?
Not in space, but on the ground.
How it is.
The status of the world around me makes me wonder how y'all really feel about breathing. Destruction of ecosystems to natural resource depletion. The manufactured notion of freedom. Here's what they feed them. If your moral argument's against the state, then it's considered treason. On top of that, they side with whack religion to give you even less of a reason to question their executive decision. Instead, accept the perspective given. Your leaders know how to stay well fed and protect the innocent while making little sense. Getting me bent like nights spent in 24-hour oxygen tents. It has to get better, like the disposition of the terminally ill when they find out there's a cure, not another treatment. I spit fire for the sake of ice and spit ice to cool clubs on unusually hot nights.
I know the rules,
just tend to obey the ones that I like. I told them fools
relax,
but they still react out of spite, making excuses for their behavior as usual, although confused and in some cases diagnosed as sick. Not beautiful and ill like the flow, yet we both get off at pharmaceuticals. Yo man, this happens right here.
Not in space, but on the ground.
People losing their minds.
Not in space, but on the ground.
So I try to keep mine.
Not in space, but on the ground.
Hey, nah, man, nah.
Not in space, but on the ground.
Tell him.
Like a satellite. And from that vantage height. From that vantage height. You see it how it is.
Yeah, I'm watching it. Yeah, I'm watching it.